These are the two computers I used in this video. The laptop I call computer A and the desktop I call computer B. Welcome to how to control another computer via Bluetooth. First, you pair computer A with computer B via Bluetooth. On both computers, scan for Bluetooth devices around you. After they discover each other, you pair them together. On computer A, after discovering computer B, I paired them together. On two computers, the same pin appears, you use it to pair the two computers together. As you can see, they have completed pairing. After completing the pairing, follow these steps to control computer B remotely. I use computer A to remotely control computer B. This is computer A, I share the internet via Bluetooth. On Windows, you can share the internet via Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. In this case, you share the internet connection via Bluetooth. If computer B does not have an internet connection, it will connect to the internet through computer A. You switch to setup on computer B. Computer B and computer A are currently paired via Bluetooth. On computer B, open network connection management. In managing network connections, list Bluetooth devices. You will see computer A in the list of devices. Here you use computer A as an access point. So computer B connects to the internet through computer A. On computer B, enable remote desktop to allow remote control. In addition, you can use other software for remote control, such as VNC if you want. Remote desktop requires the computer to have a password, so please create a new password if you do not have one. After completing the above steps, find the IP address on computer B. In some ways to find the IP address, I often use the command window with the ipconfig command. And this is the IP address assigned to computer B via Bluetooth connection. Now I have completed internet sharing via Bluetooth connection, and I will use remote desktop to control the computer remotely. On computer A, I control computer B using remote desktop. Thank you for watching how to control other computers via Bluetooth. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.